forgot and never brought to mind. Should old acquaintance be forgot and days of old lang syne? Sake of auld lang syne.